I suspect what happened was it looked like he was meeting with his 6th regiment in South Korea on at least two occasions since 2001. As a result of that, I think some of those people indicated they may have had relatives still living in North Korea. And they probably asked him, would he try to find those and maybe talk to those people and let them know what the condition of that family was. So as a result of that, that led to him seeking some of those people in North Korea and led to those people picking him off the plane and detaining him at the present time.